Hey, Lynn, how's it going?
Hey, nothing much. How am I to you?
Same old man. Oh, you got the scores?
Yeah, the team still sucks.
Man, don't I know it.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, doing lunch? Sweet, yeah?
Nah, I'm kind of, skipping the days.
What, are you gonna die or something? Come on, man, let me buy you a sub.
Nah, man, that's fine. Look, look, I'll take a rain check, all right?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, man, I got a quick question, man. Who's your nosy friend right here?
Right there.
Shit, that guy right there. Who's that?
It's a mime.
Really?
Yeah.
What's a mime?
Like him. You've heard of mimes, right?
I've seen these guys around stuff before. He's, they're like, clowns, right? What's he looking for? A handout?
That's kind of probably what he depends on.
You know what? I got some fucking handout right here.
Yo, stop. Hey, bro. Okay?
I find these clown guys annoying.
Man, he's not a clown. He's a mime. Mimes have their roots in Commedia dell'arte. So take, for example, Marcel Marceau. Famous French mime, did a whole show without using any words, just gestures.
I never heard of him.
Are you kidding? He's like the Marlon Brando of our time. French guy, born in the 1920s.
Lynn. All I know is that this guy right here is really pissing me off. Pushing all of my buttons. You wanna get lost?
Look, my bro, he can't leave. I locked him in his box, man.
Oh. Huh?
Yeah, he's stuck in there.
Okay. And I'm not following you, Lynn.
In his box, Harv. His imaginary box.
So, it's like a pretend box? Man, what?
Can you do it for him, huh? Man, come on, man. What you doing for him?
Hey, what you want him to do, Lynn? If you want him to stop him, I'll go ahead and do that.
No,
you got him
there.
So it's like he's pretending to be stuck in the box.
No, I mean, he's genuinely stuck in a box. I mean, this guy's a professional, and I locked it.
I don't see the box, man.
It's in his mind, Harv, and it's in ours, too. But that doesn't make it any less real, does it?
You locked.
Yeah, came along with me. One second, could you hold this?
I got you.
Thank you. Small area. I mean, he needs much more room.
Yeah. You're not scared of nothing. If there's no one around to hear Mime scream, Doesn't make a sound. You know what I mean?
I think I do.
And I said we say bye to the box.
Yeah! Wait, whoa, what do you mean?
Then we leave.
And please tell me what this is about.
It's a test, man. You know test. It's a test.
No one around to hear mine scream. Does he make a sound?
Yeah, but look, we gotta go. We can't stay here.
I'm very curious to test this theory, but as far as I can see, it's untestable.
Well, my mother was off.
That is pretty true.
I think we should do it.
I mean, man, that was cool. That's no relationship.
Mushy stuff, man. Look, you roll the dice and take the chances. He's the one out there to be stuck in boxes and you know, he doing that.
Oh,
yes. That's the way it all boxes.
Wow. Cardboard.
Hey, look at the bird.
Essence of cheap.
Yeah, sure. Simple enough.